changes with the tax exemptions with the parliament, but now it's okay. Some of the internet payment certificates were delaying, but a little bit it's improved now. And we are now on the process to deliver the project by the first quarter of 2020.
What percentage would you rate the construction as it stands today?
For the construction work is 80%. But for the medical is like 92%. For the medical equipment, because most of the medical equipment already is delivered and on our warehouse.
You will need to end the construction abroad, and now that the issues of the tax exemptions and the labor and all that have been done for you, when are you supposed to hand over finally? When should the people of Tepa first move in to access healthcare?
By God's grace, by the first quarter of 2020. All the medical furniture will be furnished, all the training, because we have the training course for 6 months with the Ghana team, we'll deliver for them we'll start the training by January. Now it will take like 6 months.
The project stalled for some time and later it continued. What is the explanation for that?
As I said, it was just the problems with the tax exemptions and the delays for the internal payments. But now it's improving with the